Mrs. Maggie, do you have anything to say?